टॉपिक नेम इज विच वन टॉपिक टुडे वी डिस्कस
ओएसआई मॉडल
ओके राइट नाउ वी डिस्कस ओएसआई मॉडल ओके व्हाई वी डिस्कस ओएसआई मॉडल बेसिक थिंग्स सपोज बिफोर ओएसआई मॉडल हाउ मेनी वेंडर्स अवेलेबल टू प्रोवाइड अ पीसी पीसी मींस पर्सनल कंप्यूटर पीसी मींस
पर्सनल कंप्यूटर
Personal computer. Okay, how many vendors available? So right now, first vendor is IBM. Second is Microsoft. Okay, and right now third is Apple. Okay, how many vendors? Three vendors available. Right now, suppose if Bob purchases a personal computer, this one, yes or no? So Bob will get a guidelines. Inside first guidelines. Same vendor device can communicate. Clear? Same vendor device can communicate. Okay. Right now, suppose one more thing. Same vendor device can send and receive a data. Clear? But right now, I am getting one more guidelines with red marker. Yes or no?
Yes.
Different vendor devices. Clear? Different vendor devices cannot communicate. Okay, before OSI model. This one is before OSI model. Okay. Cannot send or receive process a data traffic. Clear na? This thing, any doubt? Okay. Right now, suppose if I am connected via two devices. So this side, a Bob PC. Which one? Bob. This side, Sam PC. Clear? Okay. Right now, Bob or Sam PC connected via which one? A physical cable.
Physical.
So no. So right now this one is physical connectivity. Right now I am also getting one more connectivity, wireless. Clear? Okay. Right now how many technology available? First call. Ethernet technology.
Ethernet.
Clear? So Ethernet technology means I am using physical connectivity. Okay. One more technology available, it's called
wireless
technology.
Wireless.
Clear? I'm using wireless connectivity. Clear na? Yes or no? Okay. Right now. One more point. So in this concept, if Bob PC is IBM, which one vendor? IBM. And Sam PC is Apple. So before OSI model, communication possible? No. That is the reason. ISO. Which one?
ISO.
Develop OSI model. Which one? OSI model. OSI called Open System. Interconnection. Yes or no? Yes. And ISO called International Organization of Standard. Yes or no? Okay. So OSI modern full form is Open System Interconnection. Basically, OSI, it's a logical reference model. Which one? Logical reference model. Okay, not available in physical form. It's a logical. Clear? Okay. Right now, OSI model called. It's a blueprint. Which one? Blueprint.
Blueprint.
If any vendor developed PC, laptop, router, switches, then follow which one model? OSI.
OSI model.
In OSI model, I'm getting layers. I'm getting layers. Clear? Okay. So how many layers available? Basically, I'm getting first application. Then second is
presentation layer.
Presentation. Then third is
session layer.
Fourth is transport layer. Then network layer. Then data link layer. Clear na? Okay. Right now, then physical layer. Okay. Right now, how to know which one is first layer, second layer? So this one is layer number
7.
Layer number is 6. Layer number is 5. Layer number is 4. Layer number is 3rd. Layer number is 2. And layer number is 1. Clear? Right now. Okay. Now, suppose if I am getting connectivity this time. So this one is which one PC? POP. And this one side, which one user? SAM. Clear? Right now, I am using which one connectivity? Physical connectivity. Yes or no? Which one technology I am using? Ethernet. Right now, Bob trying to sending a data traffic from this side to SAM side. Yes or no? So Bob say, okay. Right now, I am sitting which one side? From sender side.
Sender.
Okay. Right now, SAM say, I am from
receiver side.
Clear? OSI model always depend on two conditions. Sender.
Receiver.
Clear? Okay. Right now, which one user trying to sending the data traffic? Bob. So Bob say, if I'm trying to sending high message, which one message? High message. Clear? So I'm using first, which one application? WhatsApp. So I'm just open application. Yes or no? Because application layer provide applications. So I'm using WhatsApp application. On WhatsApp application, I will write down the high message. That means inside the application, which one layer available? Application layer help to generate a data traffic. So I'm generating which one data? High message. Presentation layer responsible to represent data as it is one source to another destination. But right now, third, which one layer? Session. If you're trying to send this message via WhatsApp, you must be both side online. Yes or no?
Yes.
That means session layer responsible to initiate the session, maintain and check connectivity. No, user online or offline. Clear? Now, next layer is which one? Transport. Okay. Transport layer means a data traffic send one location to another location. Yes or no? In this condition, transport layer provide different types of conditions. First condition I am calling reliable protocol. That means if Bob sending any high message, so Sam always send back which one message? Reply message. Reply plus acknowledge. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. If I'm using unreliable protocol, so that means whenever Bob send any message, Sam never send back reply.
Reply.
Clear? Okay. Right now, transport layer is clear. Now, data reach on which one layer? Network layer. So network layer always add electronic ID. That means you can say IP address.
IP address.
Clear? So network layer provide IP information. So which one user trying to sending? Bob. So yeah. Bob mobile number also available, na? Yes or no? Without mobile number, it's possible? No. So first IP address required. Yes or no? So network layer responsible to add IP information. Clear? Okay. Then we reach next layer is
data link.
data link layer. Okay, data link layer only provide hardware information. Which type of PC I am using? I am using suppose Apple PC. So I am getting MAC address. Which one address? Hardware address. MAC address also called hardware address. Which one address? Hardware address. In your mobile phone, you are getting an IMEI number. Every mobile a different or same?
Different.
Different. That condition MAC address. Yeah, that means hardware address. All devices are different, but data link layer always add. Yes or no? But now next layer is which one?
Physical layer.
Physical layer. Okay. Right now, whenever user transmit the data via physical link, on this link, a data convert into bit. Which one? Bit format. Because right now, computer don't have any idea about the high message. Yes or no? Because right now, I'm using English language, but computer always known 0101 format. Yes or no? That is the reason. Physical layer responsible to convert data into bits. Clear na? Okay. Right now, whenever Sam receive the data traffic, on this link. So which one is first layer? Any idea?
Physical.
Because first Sam receive the data traffic on physical link. That means I'm getting physical layer first. Which one side?
Same side.
Which one side? Receiver side. Yeah, receiver. Because Sam is receiver, not a sender. Yes or no?
Yes.
Receiver, not a sender. Yes or no? Sam already known. Because right now I'm just receive your data traffic. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, one more point. After physical layer, data reach on which one layer?
Data link layer.
Data link layer. In this layer, Sam identify which one device sending this message. Yes or no? So inside data link layer, I'm getting MAC address information. That means hardware address. Yes or no? Okay. Then next layer is network. So network layer, I'm getting IP address information. Then I will check which one layer? Transport. If I am receive your data, so it's a mandatory to send back reply or acknowledge. So I will verify on which one layer? Transport. Okay. Right now, after transport layer, data reach on?
Session.
A connectivity is established or not established. Yes or no? Now, next layer is? Presentation. Now this layer, verify. Which type of message I am receive?
Hi.
Yes or no? Because right now Bob trying to sending which one message? Hi. Same as it is data receive or different?
Same.
Okay. Right now next layer is?
Application.
So this message receive on which one application?
WhatsApp.
So this thing is clear, na? Sender or receiver concept.
Yes, sir.
Any doubt regarding a sender or receiver concept? Because first clear, na? This thing theory. Yes or no? Without sender or receiver, we don't cover any topic. Okay. So it's a mandatory part. Okay. So right now, which one user generate the data? Which one user generate data?
Bob.
So I'm going to learn OSI model from sender side. Which one side?
Sender side.
So first layer name is?
Application layer.
Okay. Right now, first learn the theory part. Okay. In this layer, user generate data traffic with the help of different types applications and services. Clear na? Okay. Any issue with regarding writing, Santosh?
No, no. No, sir.
Steva? It's clear? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right now, one more thing. So, right now, what is the meaning of services? Yes or no? How many types of service available? On application layer, I am getting services.
Mm-hmm.
It's a random services. A daily basis I am using. First service name is?
HTTP DNS.
Clear? Okay. Right now, I am also getting features. First feature name is notification. Second feature is
online offline.
Online or offline. Clear?
Online.
Okay. Right now, first we start from which one service?
HTTP.
HTTPS, then FTP, then DNS. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. So right now I'm just draw the small diagram. Okay. This diagram help to learn OSI model. Okay. Very short diagram. So this side is user connected via ISP. On your PC, laptop, you have multiple types of applications. So I am using only. Browsers.
Sir, कुछ आवाज आ रही है sir.
Santosh, please unmute. Santosh ji. Please mute your mic. Okay. Okay. So right now I am using which one application first? Browser. Yes or no? So how many types browser available dear? Google Chrome. Firefox, Opera, yes or no? Brave browser, Safari, Microsoft Edge, Internet Explorer, yes or no? This browser help to serve internet services, yes or no? So in this concept, I am using only single application. Which one application? G.C, that means Google Chrome. Clear, dear? Any doubt? Clear? So right now, user first open application. Clear? User first open application. Application name is Google Chrome. And I am using which one tab? Tab number is?
One.
And I will write down CCNA. Then I will enter.
Enter.
If I am enter, that means user generate which one? Which one? A data traffic. This data traffic go via user to modem. And modem transmit this data traffic which one side? ISP side. Clear? And ISP send back which one message? Reply. Modem receive and modem send back which one side?
User.
Now user will get a complete detail about a website. http://ccna.com. Clear? Read the lines http://ccna.com. Right now, verify which one service I am using in backend.
HTTP.
Yes or no? So, first clear the service details. Yes or no? Okay. HTTP. HTTP call hypertext transfer
protocol.
Very good. Clear? So, always send plain text data. Which one data? Plain text data. Connection not secured. Connection is not secure. Okay. Data encryption. Never perform. if user send a data traffic, clear? If user send a data traffic, then data sniff attacker, an attacker will get
it.
All information. Yes or no?
Yes,
credential also. That is the reason. Clear? Okay. Right now, if you are going to school, so you are getting a roll number. Yes or no? Same time. HTTP port number. I am calling port numbers. Port number is
80.
Clear? This thing is clear? Okay. Right now, right now. Suppose if I am getting HTTP site, so I am getting which one details? Login access. Yes or no? So in login access, I am getting, please enter your username and
password.
Password. So I will write down username is admin. Password is 1234. Clear? Okay. So someone connected with my modem and connect on laptop. So this one is which one user?
Attacker.
Because right now you don't have any protocol, any software to prevent capturing the data traffic. Yes or no? So this attacker capture all the data traffic and verify. Now inside the data traffic, attacker will get a login details. Yes or no? So username is admin. Password is which one? Password 1234. Why? Because I am sending data into plain text. And connection is
not secure.
Encryption perform never. Not. And data sniff. Yes or no? And an attacker will get all information. Clear this?
Yes.
Okay. Right now, this thing is true or false. How to verify? Open your Firefox browser. Which one? Firefox. Oh, wait. Okay. Write down the HTTP site. I'm just opening any HTTP site. So this one. Right now, verify in this symbol. I'm getting connection is
not secure.
Why? Why? I'm getting not secure. Why? Click this one, copy, and go to slide and write down the paste. Yes or no? Now verify in backend which one service I am using dear.
HTTP.
So that is the reason, na? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Clear, na? Right now, click on this one and click on greater than symbol. Your connection to this site is not private. Information you submit could be viewed by others like password, message, credit card, etc. Yes or no? More information. Now go to general and verify. Which one format I am sending the data traffic? Yes or no? Click on security and read this line. Connection is not encrypted.
Yes or no?
Information sent. Just read this line.
Information sent over the internet without encryption can be seen by other people.
Is it transit?
Transit.
Transit means send or receive. Clear? Okay. So, if you prefer HTTP website, anyone? No? Because this service are not as secure. Yes or no? So, that is the reason I am just discuss next service. So, again, we draw a diagram. Yes or no? Small diagram. So, connect user. Connected via modem, connected via ISP. Clear? So user try to generate the data traffic. Yes or no? So I am using which one application, dear?
HTTPS.
HTTPS.
I'm using application, Google Chrome application. Google. Yes or no?
Yes,
without application data generate possibility? No?
Not possible.
So tab number is now 2. So write down, I'm just write down the keyword CCNP. Then I will do enter. Now user generate data traffic. Data traffic go to modem. Modem forward this data traffic, ISP send. ISP send back, reply. And modem send back, user. Now user get complete details about website. Now read. Yes or no? So right now, which one service I am using in backend?
HTTPS.
HTTPS. Yes or no? Okay. First clear the service.
Yes, sir.
Hypertext
transfer protocol secure.
Protocol. Clear na? Okay. S mean?
Secure.
Okay. Data send receive in which one format?
Encrypted
format. Clear na? Okay. Data send and receive which one format? Encoded
form. Encoded.
Clear? Okay. Right now. Connection is
secured.
Secure via certificates. Which one? Certificates. Before transmit a data traffic over the internet. Encryption already done. Clear? Is it clear? Okay. If user send a data traffic, which one traffic?
Data
traffic. Then attacker capture data traffic and all data encrypted. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear? Okay. Right now. First. S means
secure.
For secure connection, I am using two types of certificate: SSL, secure socket layer, and TLS. Clear? Okay. Right now, inside SSL and TLS, I am using encryption method. Clear? If I am using SSL, so I am using SHA-256 bit encryption. How many? SHA-256 bit encryption. If I am using TLS, that means I am using AES 128 bit encryption. How many bits?
128.
Yeah. Okay. Right now, one more thing. What is the meaning of encode and
decode?
You have two formats. One is ASCII and second is UTF. ASCII means it's an American Standard Code of Information Interchange. Clear? And UTF, Unicode Transformation. Clear? ASCII will use 1 byte algorithm. How many bytes? One byte. And UTF use how many bytes algorithm?
Two bytes.
ASCII support only English language. Which one language? English. And UTF support English Arabic, Chinese, Japanese, and emojis also. So which one language is more preferred?
UTF is UTF.
Clear na? Okay. Right now this thing is clear. Okay. Right now, suppose if I am getting login details, yes or no? So I am just getting username, password. So username is? Password is? 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear? And this modem connected via which one device? Attacker. So attacker capture the data traffic. Inside data, I am getting login details. Username is? Which one format?
Encrypted.
Encrypted format. Which one format here? Encrypted format. Clear na? So that is the reason I am using which one service? HTTPS. HTTPS roll number is?
443.
Clear? Okay. Right now, how to verify? Very simple. Go to browser, write down the google.com. So right now, I am getting any cross? No. Click on this one. Connection is?
Secure.
Click on greater than. Click on more information. General. Which one format right now?
UTF.
Security. Connection encrypted via TLS and
AES.
AES 128 bit encryption. Yes or no? And SHA-256. Yes or no? Okay. Write down. Read this line. This one.
The page you are viewing was encrypted before being transmitted over the internet.
So I think I already clear. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, read this line, Santoshji.
Encryption makes it difficult to unauthorized people to view information traveling between computer. It is therefore unlike then anyone read this page at is related across the network.
Across the network. Yes or no? So this thing is clear. Okay. Right now, one more point. In this concept, I am getting certificate. Yes or no? SSL. I think I already clear. Click on this certificate. So right now, verify. This certificate, I'm getting which one? Google.com, na? And country code is USA. USA. Clear? Okay. Right now, one more thing. Go to downside, down. Okay. Write down, verify. A key size is?
250.
256 bit, and I am using which one signature algorithm? SHA-256. Yes or no? Clear? Okay, right now this thing is clear. Any doubt? HTTPS? Okay. Right now, third service. So right now, go to next slide. So again, user and connected via ISP. So right now user trying to generate the data traffic. So which one application use?
Google Chrome.
Yes or no? Without application possible? No. So I'm using application name is Google Chrome. And tab number is?
3.
Very good. Okay, write down. I'm just write down the keyword. Read the lines.
Free antivirus.
Clear? And then enter. So I'm generating data. So user send, modem receive, modem forward, ISP send. Clear? Yeah. Okay, ISP send back, reply message. And modem sent back user side. Now user will get details of website. Multiple. So write down the random website name. Clear? Okay. Clear na? If I am going to this website, click on this website, then I am getting which one symbol?
Secure.
Download.
Download. Yes or no? Which one symbol? Download symbol. Download. That means in backend, I am using which one concept? A download process. Yes or no? Which one process? Download process. That condition, I am using which one service?
FTP.
FTP called
file transfer protocol.
Okay. Why we use? It is used to upload and
download
and data. Yeah. Okay. Right now, FTP use port number is
2021.
We have two ports number 20 or 21. Right now in backend of download, right now go to new browser and write down the free antivirus download. I'm getting multiple. This one is add. Yes or no? Right now click on this one. I'm getting which one symbol? Download. Click now. Okay, right now capture this one. So in download symbol, developer will fix some codes. Yes or no? So it is possible to upload the data traffic on this website. Possible to upload data traffic. No? Why? Why? Any idea? Because right now in backend, developer will run two conditions. If user trying to download, then allow. Yes or no? If user trying to upload, then deny. That means you can say allow. Clear na? Okay. So right now port number 20 will do. Port number 20 will maintain session. Clear? And port number 21 will do upload or
download
process. Clear? This thing clear? Any doubt? Okay, by default backend service I already clear na? Yes or no? Okay, right now fourth service name is, any idea? Fourth service name
DNS.
Modem.
ISP.
So user trying to generate data traffic. So I'm just open which one application? Google Chrome. Tab number is
four.
I'm just write down CCA. Yes or no? But I'm not enter because right now I just need to clear first thing. In backend, ISP will make use of which one service? DNS. Okay. Right now, anyone know DNS full form?
Domain name system.
Domain name system.
Yes. Domain name
system.
System. Very good. Why we use resolve?
IP address to.
IP to name.
Name to IP.
Name to
IP.
IP. Clear? Okay. One more point. A DNS. DNS use port number is
53.
Okay. DNS messages first called DNS query, DNS reply, and DNS query not resolved. Clear na? DNS query is not resolved. Clear? Any doubt?
Messages means okay. What is this message?
I will clear. Okay, no worry. I will clear step by step. Clear na? So how many message? Query, reply, or not resolved? No, clear? Okay. Right now, you have one more information. With the help of a DNS service, network admin create a DNS server. Yes or no? So how many types server? First called global. And then second called global means which one user use? Public users. And local means only LAN user. Clear? Okay. Right now. So first part is in this concept, ISP already created DNS server. Clear na? So in DNS server, I am getting IP address information, clear? Website name, then I am getting service name, clear? IP, website name and service name. So right now, I'm just write down IP address is 1.1.1.1 and website is CCNA. And which one service?
DNS.
HTTP. Clear? Okay. Right now, 2.2.2.2. Clear? 3.3.3.3. This one is Google. Which one? HTTP. Clear? Okay. So ISP engineer go to modem and set DNS server IP is 100.100.100.100. Clear? Clear? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right now. So this user trying to enter which one keyword? CCNA. That means this user generate first data and this user also sending one more message. DNS query. A question is, who is CCNA? Yes or no? And send me the answer. Inside answer, send me the IP address. Yes or no? Send me the IP address. Whenever modem receive this message, modem verify. Which type of message I am sending? DNS
query.
So modem say, okay, right now I am just sending this server. Yes or no? So modem transmit this data traffic via this side. Clear na? ISP receive and hand over. Which one server?
DNS server.
DNS server verify. Any website available? This yes. Name. This one is IP. Yes or no? In this condition, ISP send back. Which one message?
DNS reply.
DNS reply. And question is CCNA. And answer is? Clear? So modem receive and modem transmit which one side? Users. User will get complete details. Yes or no? Now user trying to enter one more user open one more tab. Tab number is
5.
And user enter.
YouTube.
Clear directly. So right now user again generate. Question is YouTube and answer is please send me the IP. Modem receive, modem forward, which one side? ISP. Any website available? YouTube.com. Verify. No? Any website available? No? So in this condition, ISP send back which one message? Reply. But inside reply, I am sending.
Not resolved.
Yes or no? So User receive and user will get screen message.
Not this side, not.
This side can't be erased. Sometime you are getting this one option. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes. This thing is clear? Okay. Yes, right now, very important point. So right now we discuss first what is the meaning of notification. Sometime on your Windows you are getting updates message, yes or no? Windows also application, so application provide updates, and updates always show via
notification.
This thing is clear, na? Yes, sometimes suppose if I am not getting internet access, so this symbol I am getting no internet connection, yes or no?
Yes.
And this side, this symbol I am getting
notification.
Clear? Okay, one more thing, I think one more information. Which one?
Online
or offline. Suppose this side is Bob and this side is Sam. Bob is online but Sam is
offline.
So Bob, whenever Bob enter Sam chat room, chat message box, then Sam will get a last save. Yes or no? So with the help of which one application? WhatsApp. So I am getting online or offline details, yes or no? Sometime your browser, you are getting a dinosaur is running, yes or no? So that means no internet available, yes or no? Sometime in this browser I am getting here a dinosaur, na, a running.
Yes, so yes, yes. Then
no internet connection available. So which one layer provide this information? Which one layer provide this information?
Network layer. Session.
Why you are telling me these things? Which one layer provide these things? Application. Yes or no? Because browser show, na, and browser called yes. Application. Yes or no?
Okay.
So class is over. Clear?
Okay, sir.